The CPC, Committee of Tibet Autonomous Region, the Standing Committee of the People's Congress of Tibet Autonomous Region, the Government of Tibet Autonomous Region, the Committee of the CPPCC in Tibet Autonomous Region, and Tibet Military Area Command, on the occasion of the 50th anniversary of the establishment of Tibet Autonomous Region, the Central Committee of the Communist Party of China, the Standing Committee of the National People's Congress, the State Council, the National Committee of the People's Political Consultative Conference, and the Central Military Commission would like to extend the warm congratulations and greetings to workers, farmers, statesmen, intellectuals, cadres of all ethnic groups in Tibet, and the patriotic personage of different circles, also the armed affairs, the police in Tibet, and to all people who concern, support, and participate in the construction and development of Tibet. Since the Tibet Autonomous Region was set up in 1965, Tibet has witnessed a historic leap in its social system in the past 50 years. Under the firm leadership of the CPC Central Committee and with the great support of the people across the country, the CPC Committee of the Tibet Autonomous Region and Tibetan government have rallied and led the people of all ethnic groups in Tibet and worked hard and made pioneering efforts. We have achieved remarkable progress in various social sectors and brought great changes in Tibet's social life.
罗聚人心铁穷聚穷越
The system of regional ethnic autonomy has become more perfect, and the people of all ethnic groups in Tibet fully enjoy the political, economic, and cultural rights prescribed in the Constitution of the People's Republic of China and other laws. With the proceeding of reform and opening up, Tibet's economy keeps growing fast, and the total economy output has reached a new stage continuously. The infrastructure and people's living standard have been greatly improved. Education, healthcare, and social security systems have been developed comprehensively. The excellent traditional culture in Tibet has been well protected and promoted, and the environment is well maintained. The anti-separatism struggle is deeply continuing, with society keeps stable. The socialist ethnic relations based on equality, unity, mutual assistance, and harmony are consolidating, and the freedom of religious belief in the region has been respected and protected. With the promotion of the building of the grassroots organizations, the ruling foundation of the party has become more consolidated. Combined with tradition and modernization, a socialist new Tibet, full of vigor and vitality, is emerging with a bright future.
미리 벤조르 군두 종류르 광배 중례 진보르 뒤마라 게림 사바르 립신 멍시 지구 경영내 레주 투비 미망키 소외 주제 원수의 대비 공도로 송유 로서타 최대한 지소 긴송제기 차사 초용내 광배 송신 비중키 수준 링내라 송격타 타르비 뉴덴 투보마세 중감 크류 레부 균신 투비 카제르 모베 제베 타주 딩서 비내 지소 군두 딩링 투바타 잔냠타 튠지 로지 西林街企业基座林路企迷日铁娃尼日行切色都送往他迷茫忙索企业确定让位了结果他松脚抗力托吧西林企业真主足用了军队军械没把他当年当期新进盟西俺入也电都送往其银别虽然他孙叔永所庆幸虽然他听日比文档偏军朝为基座林路企业平中沙巴西人民救军企迷郎托恰新月别 중규로 별기의 공백기의 둘람 신토 상부용의인
50년 제풍 무유 50载 春华秋实
Over the past 50 years, we have endured great hardships in this pioneer work. As the saying goes, laws are in the spring will bring fruit in the autumn. The splendid history of the 50th anniversary of Tibet Autonomous Region has successfully proved the ethnic policies of the party and fully reflected the superiority of the socialist system. It is also a great achievement of the parties and masses of all ethnic groups in Tibet by their unity and hard working. The history and reality have eloquently proved that only by upholding the leadership of the Communist Party of China and adhering the socialist road with Chinese characteristics and the regional ethnic autonomy system, can we really achieve and safeguard the people's right to be the masters of their own affairs and ensure sustainable, healthy development and persistent stability in Tibet. Only in this way can it achieve the equal development and common prosperity for people in Tibet and all.
当期米利西区区杨塔别老人行塔基座林路人路区切巴人行区极度村区行中央区米利卡区列吉巴塔芒座区天蒙托天地别的别别拉不进重置行街营中国空战当期估计塔中塔中国天就点别基座林路区人不塔中米利三个人用人路塔中街切切西内北区米马南我说让塔让区解决情况马赛 铁的木头建送托巴，西内北区边角的军队军站啊，狂别塔，基座榆林帝国永久建送托巴，西内北区民办南，金融民办区坦扎瓦拉，扎尼姆塔，狂别，屯蒙塔的永托巴，西内北区米利卡的民办区，作为开边永久塔松江，狂别街也不用托别吧，罗局塔屯围内，热州空间托别。
Idle boast is a strong pass, is a wall of iron. With firm strides, we are crossing its summit. At present, China is in the critical period of completing the building of a moderately prosperous society in all respects and realizing the Chinese dream of the great revival of the Chinese nation. Just like other places in China, Tibet is standing at a new historical starting point. The 6th National Congress work in Tibet has drawn a grand blueprint for reform, development and stability in Tibet, and it also set the direction for future development with comprehensive deployment.
All ethnic groups in Tibet
must uphold high and great banner of socialism with Chinese characteristics. Follow the guidance of Deng Xiaoping theory, the important thought of the three represents and the scientific output of development. Thoroughly learn and implement the spirit of a series of important speeches made by General Secretary Mr. Xi Jinping. Adhere to the strategic layout of four comprehensives and the party's strategy and policies for governing Tibet, focusing on maintaining and strengthening national and ethnic unity in Tibet, and constantly launch campaigns to fight against the separatism. The people in Tibet should persistently promote the development of economy and society, safeguard and improve the people's livelihood, promote exchanges and integration of different ethnic groups in the region. In addition, governing Tibet should be in accordance with the rule of law, safeguard a continuous and healthy development of economy and society, improving the people's living standard while protecting the environment. Let us endeavor to accomplish a moderately prosperous society with eco-friendly environment, ethnic unity, harmony and safety, and people could live and work in peace.
Deng Xiaoping ki rigbe xiong lu ta, chun ji song ki ke ji gong ba, qin ri tan tun bie guang bie da wa jie zu bi de qian ne. Ji jie shu ji Xi Jinping ki ke ji song xie ri ta ren bie guang de luo zhong la da ding zhe qie de. Qiao yong xi te ju gu de di, jin dong su qie ju ta jong ta, dan ki pue jong qu xi ta jong qian ne. Mei jie guang bu ji ju song jong ta, mei ri tun ji de xiong ne ge ju tie, pue ki le ge xi zhen zhe ta xiu jia sa de zhi ne. Luo den ju ru mei ge, ka zhe luo ge qie bie ta zu bie wa ta. 罗丁举了面积编织了他几座狂别的军队动画罗丁举了面积美丽卡片军装别的他你这些用我的军队动画听到了培养他盟主培德了余令培军美心基地盟西电动街他用钱年结果电价他培养余令帝国用为给连他编织了他几座军队军队啊狂别动就给连
美丽卡给民望给我不他人类从来出自军界面部的空洞东西给人军干苦力有力有用为给人接他叠对列军他监送女人清晰热子美丽通知接别西顿街的电别将人几座军机里别的最美结果驻藏人民解放军
The People's Liberation Army, Armed Force, and Political Legal Personnel Team in Tibet are the important force to defend the frontier, maintain the national unity and social stability in the region. They should always remember the great task entrusted by the party and the people, carry forward the fine tradition and style, maintain and promote the ethnic unity, consolidate and strengthen the unity among army, government, police and civilians, and make new contributions to the reform, development and stability in Tibet.
美丽团队的松江塔军队当年没事他忙嘛年多把他民望界挖了去团队三天拖动了他给了兄弟给的培养给救救他狂别电令这个协同拉里亚在这三百九个让我们
Let us rally closely around the party central committee with comrade Mr. Xi Jinping as general secretary, uniting thinking, uplift spirit, forge ahead with determination to tackle difficult problems, work together to break new ground, and continue to write new chapters of the development and progress in Tibet.
민도체르기 가르가세 사르지 야르준체기 편정 공비 야르튼티 로규기 류사르바 균체 메바라 잠괴
주
Wish Tibet's autonomous region glorious and flourishing. May the people of all ethnic groups in Tibet happiness and auspicious. Long live the great unity of all nationalities of China. The CPC Central Committee, the Standing Committee of the National People's Congress, the State Council, the National Committee of the Chinese People's Political Consultative Conference, the Central Military Commission, September 8, 2015.